Good morning, I'm Matt Mulcahy with Matt's Morning Memo. We're talking about my blog, which you can find on cnycentral.com. This morning we're talking about Peter, Paul, and Mary. Mary Travers, who passed away last night after a long battle with leukemia. You know, she was part of that folk group that really defined an era of music in the 1960s, a time of change, a time when those acoustic guitars really brought a sound and harmony together at a time when the country was looking for exactly that. For me and people of my generation, it reminded me of growing up and going to school and learning about music through the music that Peter, Paul, and Mary were singing. It was really a remarkable time and music that's so memorable even now. It was timeless music from an era that has certainly passed. Read all about it in the blog, Matt's Memo at cnycentral.com. Of course, you can follow me on Twitter and find me on Facebook. Have a great morning. We'll see you later on.